Right there you see Toki. K-Bar is the black dog. And my German Shepherd Lobo. Both Toki and K-Bar are Lycan Shepherds. K-Bar is an F2 from the Lycan Shepherd Project. And Toki's a 9-month-old F3. See, Toki's gotten big since he was last on the channel a few weeks back. He's constantly putting on size. Again, there's a squirrel's nest up in that tree there that they like. Lobo. Lobo loves giving it to the youngsters. Bo, let him up. Toki loves it. See, Toki's getting big. Reminds me of Lobo and Kurgan when Kurgan was little. Lobo! Lobo, let him up. Bo! Lobo, not in the dirt. Boy. Bo, come here. Lobo, come here. Put him away for a minute so you can get a better look at Toki when he's not rolling around. No, K-Bar. No, K-Bar. Lobo. Lobo. Lobo, if you know, in the front yard is always wound up about 20 notches, so he likes to roughhouse and play. Another brisk day. Again, I thought you might enjoy seeing these guys. Toki's got a pretty thick plush coat. Boy. Everybody's interested in smelling where Badge was. He's in heat right now. Yeah, chilly weather. Again, I thought people might enjoy seeing how big he's getting. He's getting huge. I like that he's got a nice, thick, heavy coat, but he doesn't have all the feathering up and down his legs, which I don't like because that kind of stuff tends to catch burrs. At least on Lobo it does. So he's got the long coat without all the feathering on the legs. Hey, come on. Oh boy, let's go. I'm getting cold. Come on. Good boys.
Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.